Now, Lauren, you also were at the dentist yesterday.
Yes.
Because guess who had some cavities? And you are actually upset at me because you take way better care of your teeth.
That's the thing.
And you're the one with cavities and I did not.
I'm going to go on a little bit of a rant here because I have impeccable dental hygiene, Joey Jenkins. You barely ever brush your teeth.
That is not true.
Okay, I would be willing to bet you more brush your teeth like once a day rather than the recommended twice a day.
I'm probably at 1.2 times a day on average. So yes, I'm probably closer to
Joey,
1 than 2.
Joey, I brush my teeth like 4 times a day.
Well, that's ridiculous.
I floss.
That's not healthy.
I mouthwash. I do all sorts of things to take care of my teeth.
Mouthwash is a government scam, okay? I don't believe in mouthwash.
Why is it a scam?
Oh, come on. It's just a bunch of alcohol, and it's supposed to clean your mouth. It doesn't really. It just makes your mouth minty for 37 seconds.
But the bottom line is if anyone were to peg us as, like, one of us was going to have cavities.
It would be me.
Everyone, 9 times out of 10, would probably say Joey.
Nope, not me.
So we go in for our checkup a while back, and they tell me I have 2, like, decayed teeth, or, like, 2 teeth on the bottom that
have,
like, decay on
them. That's not the greatest thing to hear at the dentist.
Like, what is that? They're like, well, cavity. And I'm just like, are you... You're kidding, right? And then when you get done with your appointment, I asked you, so how many you got, thinking that you had like a mouthful of them. And you're like, oh, nothing. I've got great, healthy teeth. They're just going to fix my chip. And I was like, what?
Yep.
You freaking kidding me?
That shows true love, by the way. You are so happy for me that you're disappointed I didn't have cavities. Think about that. You wanted me to have cavities.
I think
what
I'm
kind
more,
of sick freak are you?
I think
you?
I'm more disappointed in myself for having cavities. So I got
Do you,
my fillings.
Are you embarrassed when you find out you have cavities? Is that something embarrassing at the dentist when they tell you you have
it's
cavities?
It's hard because I think a lot of times people will be like, oh, I don't know how that happened. I don't eat candy ever. I never drink soda pop. So for me, I really am just shocked because I brush my teeth all the time. And I was like, what?
So is that what you did? What? When they told you had cavities, did you do this whole backpedal like story? Be like, doctor, I brush my teeth every day. I use Listerine mouthwash. How could this happen? What a travesty.
No. Do you want to know what I actually did when he told me I had cavities?
What?
I looked him in the face and I said, what? And Joey doesn't? Like, that was my biggest thing. I was like, and Joey doesn't? And then
that?
I said to him, how? I brush my teeth. Joey drinks Diet Coke and goes to bed. He leaves aspartame on his teeth.
Yeah, it's
disgusting.
a great way. Great way to get it done. So,
I got my fillings. I got both of them done. Half of my face was numb pretty much all afternoon yesterday.
Maybe I don't have cavities because I do the whole Idaho smiles, teeth whitening. Maybe that's it. Maybe it's giving me like this superpower in my mouth.
I mean, maybe. Your teeth look great.
Like, I know.
Your teeth look great. They look healthy.
You just wanted me to have cavities in the back.
You have a great smile. I was just hoping that mine would be a little better.